What's up, tubers? My name's Caleb. I'm a Valorant YouTuber. If you enjoy this content, leave a like, subscribe, check out my other socials, and enjoy the video. Alright guys, welcome to the video. I'm not going to waste any time. Let's jump right into it. I'm going to jump to the practice range and explain to you what aiming first means. Let's jump right in. Alright guys, so let's just jump right into it. So basically what aiming first means, right, is that when you go to aim and click ahead, basically, you want to be aiming first, and then after you aim, then you want to be clicking. Some people actually will then shoot before they aim, which is very bad, because then you miss your shot, and then you get scrambled, and you don't know what you're doing. If you miss your first shot, what could happen is that after you miss the first one, then you'll miss the second one. Miss the second one, you miss the third one, and so on and so forth. So it's very important that you hit that first shot, which is why you want to be aiming first and then shooting, rather than shooting and then correcting your aim, if that makes any sense. I'll give you guys a demonstration. I'm just pop open some bots here. All right, so Vandal. So basically what's going to happen is I'm going to show you exactly what I mean by this. I'm going to go around this wall here. So what's going to happen is I'm going to peek around the corner. Show you exactly what I mean by this. I'm gonna peek around the corner, and my crosshair is actually not on the target yet. So what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna correct my aim. I'm gonna shoot. So I'll do this in real time so it makes more sense. Basically just like that. I swung the corner, and as I swung the corner, I aimed. I was not on their head, so then I adjusted and then I shot. Instead, sometimes what people will do is they'll actually swing the corner, see the person, and shoot. And that's very bad, because then once you take that first shot, like I said, you could then start missing the rest of them. A good way to practice this, and the way I practice aiming first, is what I like to do is I like to jump into a deathmatch. Once I get into the deathmatch, I'll say to myself, in my brain, I'll say, like, you are not going to do anything but aim first, then shoot. So basically what I'll do is I'll basically say that to myself, and then while I'm in the deathmatch, I won't do anything else. And if I break that rule, I will then have to correct myself along the way. If I break that rule, sometimes I'll just leave the deathmatch and then re-enter. Because then I broke the rule, I want to stimulate to my brain that I'm making a mistake, instead of just letting my brain go on autopilot. Another good way of practicing this, what I'll do is I'll actually set my bot to eliminate. You can do eliminate 50, you can do eliminate 100. I'll start. What I'll do is actually I'll practice my peeking, and I'll practice my aiming first too. I'll just peek around the corner. I already know where the guy is, but now I don't know where the people are now, so then I'll practice. And that's basically the gist of it. Now, there's a lot of ways to practice this. Some people say they don't like going into the death matches because they can't focus. And I understand that. I definitely had that problem. But I sometimes still have that problem. But you can definitely find your own way of practicing. You don't have to follow my strict rules or anything that I say. More so just do what feels right for you to practice this. Because it's very important. Because if you mess up on this, you might then not be able to aim correctly along the way. Now, basically what I'm going to do now is then now show you some footage of me aiming first in real time in gameplay to then demonstrate how this works. I'll elaborate further. I'll do a voiceover and then show you guys. All right, so this is the voiceover for the clip that I was going to show. We're attacking A on Icebox. And so I heard this raise over here, so I'll do a challenger. And then this is where the aim first happens, right? So I go to challenge this chamber. I immediately notice that my crosshair is not on him when I peek around the corner. And so as I go to shoot him, I then adjust onto his body and take my shots. It's pretty hard to do. I got lucky that I did it this time. Sometimes I don't do it. But yeah, since I got that crosshair on his body, I was able to then kill him because of my crosshair placement. Alright, this is the voiceover for the second clip. So basically what happened, we're attacking on B site this time on Icebox. And actually Euro is actually gonna flank behind us. I called it out. And what happens is the same thing happens where I go to put my crosshairs where I think he is, I see him, I adjust, and then I take my shot. It took a couple shots to take him down, but it did. And that just shows you the value of getting it right the first time. But yeah, that'll be it for the video. Thanks for watching. Make sure you guys like and subscribe. And I'll see you guys on the flip.